Hello, basketball fans, and welcome to Inglewood for tonight's basketball game presented to you by EA Sports. There's some action down on the floor, so let's get ready for this game between the Los Angeles Lakers and the Chicago Bulls. And now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
California, and tonight's game featuring the Chicago Bulls and the Los Angeles Lakers.
Simbo!
buzzer. Team foul number one. Scotty Pippen. Cedric Ceballos. The assist to number nine. Nick Van Exel. Scotty Pippen, 4-2. Out of bounds. Ball's ball. Cedric Ceballos. That's his first personal. Team foul number two. Bulls foul to number 33. Scotty Pippen. That's his first personal. Team foul number one. Number nine, Nick Van Exel. two. The assist to Shaquille O'Neal. The first quarter. Eldon Campbell. The assist to number six, Eddie Jones. One minute to go in the first quarter. Dennis Rodman. Campbell.
So that wraps up the first quarter. Let's look at the stats from the first quarter.
Sabellos. Number 23, Cedric Sabellos. That's his second personal. Team foul number one. Out of bounds. Bulls ball. We'll be right back. Shaquille O'Neal for two. The assist to Cedric Ceballos. Out of bounds. Lakers ball. Into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number four, Derek Fisher. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. Eldon Campbell. The assistant, Shaquille O'Neal. Chicago, 4-2. Cedric Ceballos. The assist to Derek Fisher. Shaquille O'Neal. That's his first personal team foul, number two, into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number seven, Tony Kukoc. To the line for the Chicago Bulls, Brian Williams. Tony Kukoc. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to Eddie Jones. Tony Kukoc, 4-2. Bulls foul to number 7. Bulls foul to number 7. Bulls foul to number 7. Tony Kukoc. That's his first personal. Team foul number 1. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 13. Luke Long. Out of bounds. Chicago ball. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to Derek Fisher. Out of bounds. Lakers ball. Into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number 9. Nick Van Exel. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 9. Ron Harper. Tony Kukoc. Chicago foul to number 6. That's his first personal. Team foul number 2. Into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number 43, Corey Blount. Out of bounds, Chicago ball. Number 6, 4-2. Nick Van Exel. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 23. Chicago, 4-2. Eddie Jones. Assist to Shaquille O'Neal. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to Eddie Jones. Two minutes to go in the second quarter. Tony Kukoc. Number 34, Shaquille O'Neal. One minute to go in the second quarter. Assist to number 9, Nick Van Exel. Tony Kukoc.
And so the first half draws to a close. Let's look at the stats from the first half. And now a glance at an outstanding performer from each team.
Harper. Defensive foul to number 9, Nick Van Exel. That's his third personal. Team foul number 1. His first personal. Team foul number 1. Bulls foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal. Team foul, number two. Cedric Ceballos. The assist to number nine, Nick Van Exel. Scottie Pippen. Number nine, Nick Van Exel. Lakers foul to number nine, Nick Van Exel. That's his fourth personal. Team foul number two. Out of bounds, Los Angeles ball. Bulls foul to number 13, Luke Longley. That's his second personal. Team foul, number three. To the line, number 34, Shaquille O'Neal. Thomas Powell to number 34. Shaquille O'Neal. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3. To the line for the Chicago Bulls. Number 33, Scottie Pippen. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to Nick Van Exel. Cedric Ceballos. The assist to Shaquille O'Neal. To number 41, Eldon Campbell. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 4. To the line, Scottie Pippen. Luke Longley. Chicago, 4-2. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to number 9, Nick Van Exel. To number 33, Scottie Pippen. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 4. To the line, 4-1. Cedric Ceballos. Scottie Pippen. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to number 9, Nick Van Exel. Assist to Shaquille O'Neal. Shaquille O'Neal. Minutes to go in the third quarter. Lakers 5 to number 9. Nick Van Exel. That's his fifth personal. We are in the penalty. To the line for one. Ron Harper. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to Eddie Jones. Chicago foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his second personal. They are now in the penalty. To the line. Number 41, Eldon Campbell. Shaquille O'Neal. The assist to Cedric Sabalos. 1 minute left in the third quarter. Defensive foul to number 23, Cedric Sabalos. That's his third personal. We are in the penalty. To the line for Chicago, Scottie Pippen. For two, the assist to Cedric Sabalos. Chicago for two. Number 23, 4-3.
And that's it for this third quarter. Let's look at both team stats through the third quarter.
Scotty Pippen. Cedric Sabalos. follows. The assist to number 34, Shaquille O'Neal. Number 23, Fortu. Assist to Eddie Jones. Scottie Pippen for two. Backcourt violation, Chicago into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number 8, Kobe Bryant into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 8, Brian Williams. Brian Williams. Defensive foul to number 8, Brian Williams. That's his first personal team foul, number 1. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 25, Steve Kerr. Cedric Ceballos. The assist to Shaquille O'Neal. Number 23, Fortu. Assist to Shaquille O'Neal. Brian Williams. Defensive foul to number 25, Steve Kerr. That's his first personal team foul, number 2. Into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number 4, Derek Fisher. Number 12, Jerome Kersey. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 0, Randy Brown. Shaquille O'Neal. Scottie Pippen. Sheldon Campbell. Chicago ball. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 7, Tony Kukoc. Brian Williams. Bulls 5 to number 33. Bulls foul to number 33. Bulls foul to number 33. Scotty Pippen. That's his third personal. Team foul number 3. Into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number 4. Byron Scott. Backcourt violation. Los Angeles. Defensive foul to number 34, Shaquille O'Neal. That's his third personal. Team foul number 1. Into the game for the Los Angeles Lakers. Number 6, Eddie Jones. Number 43, Corey Blount. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 13, Luke Longley. Tony Kukoc. Eddie Jones. For 2. The assist to Derek Fisher. Los Angeles ball. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 9, Ron Harper. Corey Blount. The assist to Shaquille O'Neal. Scottie Pippen for 2. Eddie Jones. The assist to Corey Blount. Jones, the assist to Shaquille O'Neal.
Chicago. Out of bounds.
And that wraps up tonight's contest. The Los Angeles Lakers have triumphed over the Chicago Bulls. Let's look at the numbers from today's game.